65 million people have been driven from their homes, more than any time since the Second World War.
They have just been tasered.
What's the difference?